In today's episode, we are reacting to Locomotive Breath by Jethro Tull. Welcome back, my friends, to the show that never ends, and you are all welcome to the Album Review channel, where we react, review, and rank progressive rock music from the late 60s onwards, and occasionally other types of music, but not often. Recording of this track, Anderson found it very difficult to communicate his musical ideas about the song to the other members of the group. It was recorded in a very unusual manner for the time. Anderson did flute and vocal parts. He also did bass, drum, hi-hat, acoustic guitar and some electric piano parts. Evans' piano parts were then recorded. Bunker added the rest of the drums and Martin Barr finished all the electrical guitar parts off. These were then sent back to Anderson and were all put together in a series of overdubs. An early Zoom meeting, possibly? Join us next time on the Album Review Channel.